Hello, friends. So, another challenge that I want to do inside of this InspirACTION challenge is it's something that I've done for like the last like year or so, which is like really be grateful for things and to write it down. Like right when you wake up, write down three things that you're really grateful for. And how's the light in here? Can't even tell. And it's something that I've stopped doing actually, because I got really involved in like other stuff and asking a lot of questions and developing myself in other areas, and I realized that I'm generally a really grateful guy. Like I look for things to be grateful for, but to write them down in like a Facebook status every day for 30 days, I feel like you're kind of declaring what you're grateful for to the world, and you're putting that out there for other people to see, other people to look at and be like, yeah, you know, I'm grateful for that too. Like, yeah, when you're in that energy of gratitude, you're basically saying to the universe, like, hey, man, I totally appreciate what I have in my life right now, and I'm so grateful for what you're giving me and what I'm creating with you and with other people in my life. I'm so grateful for right now that I would... that it just opens up this space where, because you're so thankful for what you already have, the universe is kind of like, cool, man, like, here's more to be grateful for, right? Like, the more you're grateful for what you have now, the more you create more things to be grateful for in your future. It's like, when you're in this state of lack, like, when you want something or you think you need something, you're in this place of lack, and the energy that you're giving off to the universe is that you lack it. And when you give that energy off, it doesn't come to you more easily because you're giving off this energy of lack. It's like when people are really, really searching for a husband or for a boyfriend, they seem to never find one. But the people who just like aren't looking at all and they're just totally loving themselves and just being with them, and you know, like it just suddenly shows up. Like all the girlfriends that I've ever had, it always seemed to just come by magic. Like, you know, it wasn't like I was searching for it. And it's that idea that like when you're in the lack, energy of lack, then the stuff that you actually want doesn't come to you as easily. So if you can get the energy of having, which is gratitude, because if you're grateful for what you have now, it can really amp up your life, and it just puts you in a place of total I've had tears of gratitude, and I know there's people out there who've had that as well, and it's just amazing. So, yeah, write down three things that you're grateful for every day. It's so simple. It takes 2 seconds, and I did that for 6 months straight, I think, about 8 months ago, and it totally changed lots of stuff for me. It brought me to this place where I just naturally went to gratitude first instead of going to, like... worry or anxiety or something. So I'm going to start that up again, and I'm going to be posting them on Facebook, because there's this new group called Today I'm Grateful For. So then I'm going to write that and then write three things I'm grateful for. I have other friends on Facebook who are doing it now too. So I'm going to jump on in and see what that creates for me. So if that feels fun for you, you can join. But that's what I'll be doing for the next 30 days, and this is my InspirACTION challenge for the day. Alright, later guys.